One moment. Well, it was quiet in my house, but not anymore, so I gotta shut my door when it's blazing hot outside. Hopefully we don't pass away. It's toasty now. So the storm should be coming pretty soon. Wait, turn this one off. This is the radio with the, with the emergency. All right. All right, we have 2 days. I love the music when you first load into the game. I think I unattached that because I can't get into it, so I might as well not take it with me at the moment. I broke my knife. I don't have a trash can, I'll just put trash shit here. It goes through my head. Hey, Boo! Alright, let me open the map up. What? What are you? Well, I'm looking at the, I'm lost! I'm looking at the map. Oh. Should let me check the bag before we pull out here. Alright, it's a little fucked, but that's alright. You got jump scared by my jam smeared rabbit head. I think I cleared this house. No, maybe not. I have no knowledge of this place. I can't believe it's not- oh, okay, we have zombies here. I can't believe it's not Jam. Cheating. I just like took care of that so handily with this spear. Feel slightly concerned. Well, there's a little shed down there. The door was locked, so I haven't been here. This is just a very barren spot. Limpet school skirt. A purple duffel bag. Oh no! Look at it! Eclipse! It shows my crotch off. I can't wear those. the same, the lamp. Take the poster with us. Alright, we looked in there. Let me mark it just so I don't forget. What's this? Hold on, gotta let my cat out of the room. Oh. Hello. Oh good, I need all the metal pipes and bars that I can get. I'll take these two, why not? I think I've been here, but I need to start marking these off so I don't backtrack too much. Paint. This place feels shady. We gotta smoke. This is like a junk house. Oh, fresh rice. I'll take like all the food that I can get. Even though I don't really need it, I don't think. Oh, then shovel. Vitamins? I opened the same door. That's a little spooky. What's this? Oh shit! Oh my god. Hunter's boot combat knife. We're gonna take all this home with us. And a gas mask! I think I checked this house over here. I'm pretty sure. Yes. I did look in this one. Our territory expands! Oh no, I hit that! All of this. I'll take that. Take the bowls. I'll take the bag. We'll take this and set it out just in case. Take those. Take this. Take that and this. That's a lot of stuff. At least we don't have to worry about food. Oh god, where am I gonna put all this shit? The milk. Oh yeah, we got this. Corn. We got cream cheese. Oh, the ice cream is melting. Ice cream sandwich, nice. Margarine. There. Pickles. Cheese. I thought I had like a thing of milk. Oh, there it is. Alright. Girl skirt. It doesn't fit me, but we'll put it right there. Place this. Place this over here. Red. Put some stuff away. Drink. All right, we got a bottle of gasoline in case of emergencies. That's if I have to set stuff on fire. All right. I don't think I have anything else I can read. See, what's my trapping at? Oh. Yeah, that's the downside when you stream, like, there's stuff you want to play, but you're like, oh, but I gotta save it. That's good that it's fun, though. Hey, Azrim. Welcome. Let's just go to sleep. Nice. Smoke a cigarette. Sleep. Alright, so I think it'll be starting to rain like this afternoon or pretty soon. Let's cook some stuff. This, take the peas, grab this. Chicken. I didn't take all of my chicken. All right, fresh egg. Cooking pot. Create stew, put the meat patty in there. Chicken in there. See, what else can I put in there? Tomato paste. Egg. All right, let's cook this. I've never played Monster Hunter. Here. Put the pot away. I'm always so, like, overweight. Hey, Derma! We don't need all of these. Alright. Let's go out into the world. So a storm's supposed to be coming in, sometime soon. Did I bring in everything in the car? Shit. Oh no, the rest of the stuff can stay, I guess. I'm just kind of killing around the neighborhood here. I don't want anybody loitering around when the severe storm comes through. Hello, sir. a little scary. I don't like the animation look. You guys are too close to my home. Ah, I broke it. That's all right. Where the hell did you come from? Get a bread knife. Protein bar. Alright, I have another one I can attach to my back. Yeah, I'll take it in case of emergency. I want everybody here dead, because we're gonna go down the street into the mall at some point. There's another guy over there. I've never been down this way yet, so... You find survivors, you mean like a living person? There's no living people in this game. Only zombies. Eventually they're gonna put in NPCs, but... Right now, it's only zombies. The hell is that music? They're gonna put in NPCs, it's like on their list. They are going to be putting in, farm animals soon, and like deer. I've never heard that, like, low, like, baritone thing that was happening right there. Ooh. Obliterated. See. You mean like the building? Like Terraria building? Like construction? Yeah, you can ask. Hold on, I'm gonna get a drink real quick while you type. You're back. I'm back. Oops. Forgot to mute my microphone. Fuck. I was singing. Build a Chinese. Oh good, nobody heard that. Alright. I was far enough into the hallway. Honestly, everything I make is just a rectangle. Of varying shapes and sizes. I don't know if I will ever do a karaoke. Ooh, god, that's so scary. Ooh, they're squishing. It was nothing. It was actually country music. Singing a bluegrass song in the hallway. All right. There's some partially constructed buildings over here. Damn, the spear is actually really good. Shifty area here. I actually don't know. It's just a thing you just kind of like feel. I don't know how to explain it. A lot of people over here. That's broken. But also, if you're having trouble, hold on. Hey, Mago. I would say, like, Google things. Like, Google, like, Terraria house and, like, the style that you want. And then just see how other people have done it and, like, steal elements from their design. Aw. He's gonna be a crawler! Denim shorts, dark ones. Alright. Oh, you can't find what you're looking for. Yeah, all of my ideas have been from like Googling like a medieval castle Terraria and then like, okay, well I like the tower from that one, so I'm gonna build that tower. But I'm gonna change this wall to this one instead or put the window here. That's basically how I build stuff. If I like the way somebody does a roof, then I steal it for my roof. Ooh! I made this, it's mine. Hello? Oh, nice. Honestly, that's just basically what artists do. They see a thing that they like and then they're like, well, I'm gonna try to make that too, but I think it would be better in this color and with the hair in this style instead. Oh my god, you dummy! I scratched myself going through the damn wall. It's my left arm. Zucchini. This is my OC. You can't make it look too much like somebody else's though, otherwise you'll be in trouble. Hey, fallen angel. Hold on. Oh yeah. Everybody did? Alright, hold on, let me pause it and read the chat here. Yeah, they are, Belmont. I've gotten scratched on, like, the shrubs. I've fallen and scraped my knee. I know somebody who got a neck laceration going through a- just walking casually through a tall shrub. We almost bled out. As long as it's not a zombie injury, I'm fine. My arm, my pipe arm is still working just fine. Black paint? Oh, I might take that with me, actually. Oh my god. Okay, I need this. I need that. They're coming! I'll check those in a second. I am very wet. Why am I so moist? Oh, I left my car on! My gas! Hold on, let's get our paint. Since we're going that way. I left my car on. Yes, you accidentally set yourself on fire. I have not had that problem yet, but I know it's coming. Smoke. Alright, I see you over there sneaking up on me. This game is really fun, Azrim. Oh, damn it, I forgot the car! Let's just drive closer. I forgot my car! Am I gonna injure myself here too? Oh no, we made it. Ooh, a propane torch. I will take this metal bar. And this. one Tempe. Don't think I looked at that. I did, okay. Alright. My friend burnt down the entire, like, mall in, like, northern Louisville on accident. Because the zombies got too close to the building when he was in the parking lot. Sometimes these things just happen. Where am I? Okay. We'll leave it running this time. I saw you in there. God, it's spooky in here. I saw you. Come on out here. I'd like to find a sledgehammer. I know they can be found in these kind of places too. It would be nice. It's not a necessity at the moment, but it would be nice. I'll take the rope. I'll take this. Why does this place gotta be so fucking scary? Okay, let's get out of here. Run for it! Yeah, construction site. I haven't been in this one yet. Let's pull the car closer. There's a big storm coming, so I'm like trying to explore this little area before the severe storm comes in. And I'll be stuck at my house for like a day. Or I could go out in the rain, I guess, but I'm scared. Is anybody here? Oh! Faster. Planks. It's hard to tell, like, where the doors are. Faster. All right, we looked. True. I'm already a bit moist. Let us eat the mac and cheese. Oh, I should have put this rope somewhere else. Let's put it here for now. And this. Alright, let me pause a second. So the mall is just south of us somewhere. Well, no, there's a fence. I have to go through a neighborhood. I'd like to go down and look around and then drive back. He was down this way. Yeah, I don't like going out when it's heavy rain because I can't see shit. Oh shit, thank you for the raid! Oh my god, that's a massive raid. Were you playing Omori again, I think? Moist. We're looking around the construction sites. Alright, we're gonna fight. I've never played that game, but I've heard it's good. Oh, come on now. Oh, a spooky spider forest. Nice. Don't worry, it's just harmless jam on my face. I totally did not slaughter anybody. Watermelon seeds. Don't mind if I do. Oh, you killed a lot. You killed a lot of bunnies. Nice. Oh, hey guys. All right, I can tell we're getting close to town. Come here. The bunny killer. Alright. Alright, they're coming. Oh no! Okay, we killed somebody. That wasn't bad. Nice. Oh, hello. There's more. Oh, my metal bar is in bad shape. I'm disassembling all the watches I find. Do I have another... Okay, good. I have another metal bar just in case. Oh, I'm getting tired. You know what, we'll just take the tea. Why not? Hello, sir. Going pretty well. Hello? Hello? Chef knife, I'll take that. Me, sir. I don't taste good. I don't taste good. Ooh! Oh god, my knife. Okay, we're good. That was a little scary. Get the other, metal pipe out of here. Oh my god, FedEx. And it's just empty in there now? Let's pull in. Let's get my car. Oh, it's over here. Once again, I did not turn off the vehicle. It's getting dark, we're just gonna peek in here and then, hey, we could live in the construction site. Oh, it's the other side. The other side is the part you open. Alright. Let's kill these guys. They cannot be allowed to live. Oh, that's not good. Ah! The gunshot's gonna drag everybody over. Alright, we'll check this out later. They're just like, they're just walking. Alright.
Oh,
Come on now, I'm tired. Alright. Go home. Where are you going? Thought I heard another person. Oh, oh God. You know what we gotta do? No, we can't run. We can't run. We have to take our... They're all gonna come to my house! Jesus! What am I gonna do? I know I had a water in here. I ain't dying, I ain't dying. I ain't dying. Get away from my car! Why is it gonna be so late? Oh my God. Get over here. Oh my God. You know, alright, I know what we're gonna do. It's gonna be... Shit! It was that gunshot that I heard. It like drew everybody from like 800 miles around. Don't worry, we have a backup plan. Oh God, not that one, all right. No, we have a plan, we have a plan. Where is my gas? You gotta spread. My flashlight at. This is fine. We gotta go back and get those other guys, though. Let's get them packed up again. Hopefully we don't burn down our house, but that's just the price we gotta pay. We're all right. That's okay. I'm hoping the storm will come and right. The bad news is it's probably gonna spread into the woods. I don't really see anybody else down there though. Ah! Alright, we'll be okay. They're dying. Luckily, the cars don't explode in this game, so... Alright, we're getting tired. That'd be terrible. Hopefully nobody followed me home. We'll have to get another bottle of gas. I brought that bottle of gas in case of emergency. Alright, let's have the other half of our roast. I killed 39 with fire. Nice. I didn't know it was that many. Let's see what the weather's gonna be. Periods of heavy cloud. Oh, start in the morning. Shower, then or heavy rain and thunderstorm. Oh, the rain's starting. Light fog tomorrow. Yep. Showers or heavy rain tomorrow. I don't have anything to do when it's raining. I'm like all out of books. Another gunshot! I could work out, that's right! Good idea. Smoke the rest of this. I'm gonna be right back, just one moment. Right, I'm back. Sorry about that. I didn't expect that many people to come out of the woods for a gunshot. Thank you. Yeah, I can pre-cook meals. I have some soup in the fridge. Let's see here. We can unload some stuff here. Yeah. We can do some meal prep. Did I fill up all the water? I wanted one empty bottle. Okay. We need another emergency gasoline. Oh god, there's people here now. They're here! Oh, where? I didn't see it. We'll just clear around our yard for a moment. We could have took people out into the field. Come here. Let's look around our property. Is anybody else loitering? I don't see anybody. Nice! That's good. Finally, yeah. Sometimes it takes a long time to find what you are looking for. Oh, I remember. I can put all this away. Alright. We cleared our yard, so we can just, work out, I guess. Do the push-ups. Till she stops. Rest. Oh god, we're really fucked, aren't we? The heavy rain out there. Oh, I'm getting a message. Hold on. I need a moment, guys. I need a few minutes to, somebody's coming to see me. One of my friends, and I have to, like, collect my cat before they knock on the door, otherwise my cat will run outside. One moment. I had to capture him. Okay, I'm back. I'll have to go AFK like randomly, but I won't be gone too long. One of my friends from school is driving through the state today and she wanted to say hi to me, so. What gives me fitness? Is that... squats, alright. Squats until you're tired. This is nice stuff to do when it's raining. I forgot I could work out. let's see. Bowl of stew. Sorry. Oh god, I gotta turn that off. Facebook Messenger. Can I just keep working out like all day? Obviously my character's gonna be like in massive pain the next day, but... I need that fitness. There's a bookstore near the mall that I would like to go look at. I'll do more squats. Smoke first. Nobody's out there loitering, all right. Let's do more working out. Why not? Why not? I love the mod that lets me work out with all my stuff on. We're halfway to, fitness 4. Yeah, past that construction site is a neighborhood, and past that neighborhood is a gas station, a little strip mall with a bookshop. Which would be nice to look at. I need to find the generator magazine. And then there's the mall. If I bring the gas, we could kill some mall people in the parking lot. Once the rain passes. Oh no, Nin. That doesn't make any sense. I don't understand why you're having so much trouble. It could get you, like, killed. Yeah. Just a little tiny stutter can just like really fuck you over. Nobody's standing on my lawn. Go to sleep. You like my RV? I can't get into it yet though, it's locked. I have to get my mechanics up. So I can take the door off. Hold on. My dad keeps, like, clearing his throat very loudly in the background. Okay. Oh yeah, we're in pain. Exercise fatigue. Oh, we shouldn't have worked out that much, should we? Where's my pain pills? That's a sleeping tablet. No, that's my dad. He's like in the room next to mine, so he's like... He's an elderly person clearing his throat. Yeah, don't worry, I'm okay. Yeah, I found that little camper. Okay, well, I had a view of it. Oh, rotten PB&J. Where is it over here? Oh, alone in the container. Oh, it's in this. Yeah, it's in that one. I need to get a trash can over here. How many pills do I have to take? Alright, let's make this stew. One moment. Oh, I only like- if I'm having a peanut butter sandwich, it can't have jelly on it. It's just gotta be peanut butter. The jelly is what makes it soggy. Guess we could do a little cooking. Corn.
Oh yeah, I got a sack of potatoes.
3 sacks of potatoes. We'll let that thaw out over here. Let's see here.
Oh yeah, I got a taco shell. Oh, can we make a taco?
Oh, we got the cheese. We need the ground beef. There's the ground beef. Hold on, do I cook it after or before? Potato tacos. I'm thawing it out. It's frozen. I can't use it for cooking if it's frozen. It doesn't like register as an ingredient. I feel like I should cook this though. The pain is coming back. We're just like downing painkillers and taco meat here. Can I make a taco? Create taco! Beef. Can you OD in this game? I don't know. Beef. Corn. What can I add? What do we have here? Oh, we can put cheese on it. We don't have any kind of sauce, so we could put ketchup. And another corn. Alright, let's eat it. Nice. That worked out pretty well. What can I make with just ground beef? I can make a pretzel!
Oh my god, I can make pretzels.
Can we make a ground beef pretzel? We're making a pretzel. Six pretzels! What all do I have here? I can make a stir fry. I put some dry ramen noodles in this stir fry. A little soy sauce. Another chicken. Egg. And some peanut butter. And another egg. That's the feast of the gods. Oh my god, imagine if you could be allergic to like peanut to like nuts and you just like eat the wrong thing. That'd be terrible. After avoiding all the zombies. Oh god, we're burning, we're burning! It's a chicken, dry ramen noodles, and egg stir fry with peanut butter. I think it'd be fun to do like a random trait run. Like, just press random and go in the game and see what you get. Okay, I can open up my taters. Well, fresh taters. Okay, cooking pot with water. See, let's put in potato. Potato. Peanut butter. Egg. Egg. We need to put a cube in there. It gives us a little joy, apparently. And the curry powder. Alright. It's burning! Two bowls of stew. Nice! Alright, got some meals in here now. I'm always gonna be in terrible pain. We'll place this here in case we lose water for some reason. Alright, and eat a pretzel. The pretzel gives me like no joy.
Wait.
Oh, I can make this with all different ingredients. Salad? I can make a fruit salad with a bottle of fresh milk. Oh my god. We're chopping that milk! Is this a milk salad? Bottle with milk fruit salad. Beautiful. Fruit cocktail. Oh, not with my knife. That's dangerous. Salad. I can add more milk. That's a nice milk salad. That really hits the spot. Why am I carrying a sack? Let me check the door real quick. I'll be right back. Fruit salad, delicious. One moment. Alright, nobody's here yet. Thought I heard the door, but I did not. See here, let's smoke our cigarette. What does my shirt look like torn up? I guess it just has like a, like some kind of like patch or a badge on the side. Alright. So, wash ourselves up. Alright. It's here. All of my stuff is just kind of mixed together at the moment. Let's see. Take all from the bag. How many are in there? Three? Okay. Matches. Well, I'm gonna put this on the ground. And then, equip them back. I don't like the fanny packs, like, being in, like, below it. Alright. Guess we could work out some more here. Oh, look, our fatigue is going away. More squats. The rain slowed down a little bit. Oh, it stopped. Nice. I wish that pretzel would give me like a little bit of joy, or I could put salt on it or something. All I can do is eat them. Thank you for the follow. Don't worry, it's not blood, it's just jam. The jam of my enemies. We were waiting for the storm to pass, and it looks like it did. See here. Drink. Oh, the rain is back! Wait, the weather. Damn it! I thought the rain was over! It stopped for a moment. Hold on, we got the weather here. We can check it. Now it's cutting out because it's raining. Hold on, there's yelling in the background of my house. Throughout the day, showers or heavy rain. Tomorrow. Clear skies. Oh, okay. Expected to end. Alright, that's good. Alright. That's not too bad. I guess we can keep working out today. We're halfway... We're halfway to the, thing. We're not gonna be able to get that anytime soon, but... Back to the squats. Wait, let's do some push-ups. Okay, yeah, we're tired. Oh, your mods? Oh. Yeah, it's Facebook. I have to go AFK soon to see my friend. She's giving me messages to tell me if she's here yet. I think I'm gonna raid out, just so I can give her, like, my full attention. And we'll be back, because she has a baby, so... That'll be loud. Let's raid somebody. Yeah, she lives in Florida. We went to school together, but she's, driving through Georgia, so... We're gonna raid, Carvine. And then I'll be back tomorrow at 8 PM to do more Zomboid. Hope you have a good night. Thanks for hanging out. Sorry, this one's kind of like cut short by like 30 minutes, but I would have to go AFK. I would have to like end the stream like around the time soon anyways, like in the next 20 minutes. So thanks again, and I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for the follows. Thanks for hanging out.